Well, there's just no reason for a guy who's got that kind of offensive skill to be 47% from the line.
Oh, Jordan Usher with a little bounce and punch.
Early points, and then he went to the bench. But here's just a situation in transition where Boston College can't get set.